I'm Saurov Sen, and you are watching Two Generation Football. I am very lucky to be born in a family of football enthusiasts. My father was a great professional footballer, and now after retiring, he is a great coach as well. Now let's see what the two generations want to share.
Hi, this is my father Saurov Sen, and I would like to ask him some questions related to his football career. So basically my first question would be that what made you come to football?
Football nahi
bolte to say something
hai.
About football, I need to say, in my childhood, there was a beautiful ground in front of my house where elderly players used to play, and I used to look at them through the window pane. So in this way, I got attracted towards football, and thus football turned out to be my passion. That's a very good answer. Next, I would like to know, at what age did you start your football career?
Football career bolte gele shuru korchi actually ami
talking about football career I started it
kintu tar age theke ami football khela shuru kore diyechi ami class 2 theke amra nanan bhabe activities kortam bhor bela amra cross country kortam nijera shooting kortam jogging cross country shooting amader shomoy under height bole ekta khela chilo
there was a category called under height football
ebong sei shomoy ta te ami ekhon je position e last year
I used to
mane last end korechi
khelate from the position I ended my career
sei jaygay kheltam na onno je onno position
What is the most memorable moment on the field?
আমার যেহেতু
ফুটবল ক্যারিয়ার ইজ আ লং ওয়ান সো দেয়ার আর মেনি মোমেন্টস সো দ্য বেস্ট ওয়ান হুইচ আই রিকল ইজ উই ওয়েন্ট টু প্লে বর্দলি ট্রফি এট গুয়াহাটি It was a quarter-final match and my first day in my life, I was playing under floodlight. When we entered the stadium at 5:30 p.m, we saw the lights were on. Everyone knows that ONGC was a tough nut to crack with some legendary players like Jatin Bist. So, before coming into the ground, we were motivating ourselves and there was goosebumps knowing we would play against such legends and play an all-India tournament. It was a windy day, so the game started as we were underdogs, the ONGC football team underestimated us. Thus, we gave them a pressure and they considered a corner kick. I went to take the corner kick. When I placed the ball at the line, I saw the goalkeeper move ahead of the goalpost as he thought I would cross the ball to one of my teammates. But as I was standing for the motion of the wind, so I placed the ball as an in-swinger and scored a goal directly from the corner. Really, it was an impressive goal which is still prominent in my memory and it will still be there in my memory, still I am alive.
এবং একটা দুর্দান্ত গোল করেছিলাম যেটা আমার মনে এখনো খুব স্মরণীয় হয়ে রয়েছে এবং যতদিন থাকবো ম্যাচের আশা করি এটা মনে রাখবো
দ্যাটস রিয়েলি দ্যাট মাস্ট হ্যাভ বিন সাম বিউটিফুল মোমেন্ট আফটার সাকসেসফুলি কমপ্লিটিং হিজ কেরিয়ার ইন ফুটবল নাও আই উড লাইক টু আস্ক হিম অ্যাজ হি ইজ আ কোচ হোয়াট উড বি হিজ অ্যাডভাইস ফর দ্য ফিউচার জেনারেশন
যে সমস্ত
to the lectures of their respective coaches. After returning home, think about the things he did wrong that day and in the next day of practice, try to improve at least one mistake. In this way, he will progress. Not only in practice, but also while playing matches, he should think about how he played during the match and find out the number of mistakes he did and rectify them in the next match. If he is able to bring in this improvement, then he would be a good player.
Now that was really some good inspirational talk by him. want to share something about football. Basically, in my childhood, I used to play in the streets, that is gully football. But then gradually my father, who was a coach in Nehru Stadium, took me there. And I was really astonished to see such professional training. And gradually I started training with those lads, and slowly and steadily my career was also on an uplift. I didn't play in my school days in my 9-10 football team, but when I stepped into the higher school, that is in 11-12, I played in my school team. And then I stepped into Amity University, and I am a regular player in their team. Other than this, I play in a team called Vamos 11, that is all the ex-Zavarians play over there. And then I had played in Durgapur Heroes Club also as an under-19, in the under-19 category. And this is brief about my football career. Thank you for watching Two Generation Football. If you like the video, please do like, share and subscribe.